We ask now that you please rise and remove your caps as we honor America and for our national anthem. Rebecca Hibbs is a recent graduate of Belmont University with a major in music business. She is here tonight representing the National Alopecia Areata Foundation as a part of our Purity Charity of the Night. Rebecca has had alopecia areata since she was 2 years old and has been singing since she was three. And now performing our national anthem, Rebecca Hibbs.
Broad stripes in bright stars.